Hey guys, and welcome back to another Sims 3 store review. So today I will be reviewing the Ragtime in the Big Easy store set that came out today, which is, oh my god, what is today? Today is the 24th of January. So it came out today, it has 25 items. In total, it's costing right now $1,320, but that's only because it's on sale. The sale ends February 7th, but the price after February 7th is going to go back to how it regularly is, and the regular price is 1,650 sim points. I almost said simoleons. That sounds right. Silly. So, there are 25 outfits, like I said before, or 25 items, sorry. There's 7 male outfits, 13 female outfits, 2 children outfits, 1 female hair, 1 male hair, and 1 child hair. So let's jump into the males. I think I should have went with hair first, but we'll just do it the way I want to do it. I don't know why, but yeah. So there are only new outfits, nothing else in this set. Well, new outfits and 3 new hairs. And there we go. So now we're going to go down, and I'm guessing this is one of them. Does that look? Oh, nope. That's not it. Okay, what about this one? Okay, so this is the first one. I actually like it. I like it better in that color. It looks very, I don't know, I just like it. It looks really nice. It looks sophisticated. Okay, so here's the next one. Ooh, I like it. It reminds me kind of like the new Alice in Wonderland. Well, it's not really new, it was out for 2 years now. But it just reminds me of a rabbit in a waistcoat. Okay, I believe this is another one of those. And actually, I like the picture on the store set looked really, oh, this isn't the one that looked really bad. Okay, so far we've gone. That's actually nice. I actually like that. That's not bad. It's not great, but it's not bad. I think we had that before. I don't understand. So this is what EA released a while ago. Okay, so now we're going to scroll down, and this is what came with the new set. It kind of reminds me of maybe an older version of the one that we were just looking at, the one that came out already. But I don't know. It looked worse on the guy in the picture. I do admit that. It really, really did. This actually looks pretty nice. Oh, wow. I actually love this one. God, I'm going to use so many of these. Okay. Huh. That's actually really nice. We got this one over here. The pants. Don't have much detail, but hey. That's where, see, I knew there was one that looked exactly the same. I hope this isn't part of the set, because that would be really bad. No, it is not part of the set. I just looked. Okay, so that's it for the men. So we're gonna pick an outfit for him to try out. Pick this one. Try out his new hair, and his shoes don't match, but whatever. People were crazy back then. We're gonna go down, and we're gonna look. I believe this is the hair. Hopefully it is. Hair? Yes, it is. So this hair is called the Roaring Twenties. Oh, okay. Well, so that's actually, it's actually a very nice hairstyle. It looks really good. Let's see what it looks like in different colors. Okay, red, it looks good. Let's go black again. Let's go blonde. It actually looks good blonde, yeah. Okay, wow. That looks good. Brown, orange, or red. I don't know. Gray. It looks good gray too. Okay, here we'll give him back his black hair. Now we're gonna make him a crazy color. Let's see what these go to. Okay. So there's the roots. are the highlights. And now we're gonna look at the tips. Okay. Okay. I guess it's alright. So now we're gonna move on to the women.
Snark.
And oh my god, your hair. So we're gonna change her hair first, because we just need to. So, the hair for the females is an accessory. Hair with an accessory. So we're gonna go into that. We're gonna go down, all the way down. Keep scrolling, come on! Oh wait, was that it? No, that's not it. Is it? Where is it? Ah! Gotta find it. Give me a second, gotta find it. Okay, there it is! Oh my god, your face is so disproportional. It's okay, you're just a model. I actually really like it. I like the detail in the bow. It looks really nice. I like that. That little detail right there. I love how it's kind of like a little... Oh, it looks really good dark. Oh, that looks really good. I'm gonna keep it like this. Okay, so now we're gonna go to clothes for females. For the female, for the other gender. Okay, I'm in the wrong section. Oopsie. Okay, so I'm just gonna let it load a little bit. Oh, it's still loading. See, that's why they need to make more male stuff, because the male stuff loads really quickly, but the female stuff is just, there's so much of it that you have to wait a while for it to load. There we go, it's loaded. Oh my god. Okay. Can I go down? Is this one? Yes, this is one. And it looks amazing. I might have to get different shoes for it, though. Kind of sucks that it goes through the shoes. I really hope these are part of it, because I don't really know which one's part of it. Is this part of it? I have no idea. Doesn't look like it. Nope, I don't think that's part of it. Part of it? I don't know. Yes, this is part of it. Ooh, this looks very nice. I like it. It's very fluttery. It is one. Cool. This might be one. Probably. Maybe. Partially. I have no idea. Is this? Ah! I'm having so... See, this is... EA makes me angry. When they do this to me. Some of their sets look like they can be interchanged between all of them, and it's just annoying sometimes, because when you're trying to do something like this, you just want to show them what you just got. But yet, you can't do that, because EA makes it difficult. Thank you, EA. Here's one. Ooh, I like the back. The back's really nice. The thing that I don't like is I saw it when I was spinning by. Okay, well, it's not too big. But the beading on it is... Wait, was the beading moving? Ah! What did I do? I clicked the wrong button. Good. Oh, okay. Well, just my imagination. The beading looked like it was moving. I'm crazy. It's okay. Here's another one. I like it. I just don't think I use it that much. It's very retro. Like, I think that's what they were going for. Very nice, though. Here's another one. Now, see, I would totally use this on my kids if they had this in... Oh my god, her boobs are just non-existent. I would totally use this on, like, a little girl or something. It looks really nice. Okay. Oh, here is one. So, hopefully this is part of outerwear. I will check that after, but hopefully it looks very outerwear-ish. And it looks really nice. I like the brooch. The brooch detail is really nice. Here's one. Oh. Wow. Okay. So I already see. I actually hate this one. This one does not look good at all. You can tell that these are painted on. The fabric at the bottom doesn't have any texture to it. There's a line right through there. Like, it just... I don't know, I just don't like it. I just don't like it. Here's another one. Ooh, there's a lot of detail on the back. Wow, that's really nice. Okay. There's this one. This gives me kind of like the flapper feel, kind of. I don't know. Is it just me? I don't know. It looks like the flappers. Flappa flappa. Oh, flappa flappa. Is there any others in this? Is that one? I don't believe so, but it looks like it could be part of it. I think this. Yes, this is actually very nice. I love the... It's kind of like a wrap around her neck, but it's just nice. I don't know. I see, like, they skip... that's the part that I hate. Going through the shoes! Going through the shoes! What's wrong with you, EA? Stop going through people's shoes. Okay. It's very nice. Like, the detailing around here is very nice. You scroll down a little bit, and... Detail around the center. The flower's not 3D, which is okay, because it looks 3D anyways. But it just looks nice. Looks nice. See, this is the flapper dress that I could have, like... Oh, okay, no. It doesn't go together. Never mind. I was wrong. This part of it, I believe. Yes, it is. Very nice. The front is very nice. It looks... It's really good. It looks kind of disco-y. Kinda. It's kind of cool. Like Mardi Gras beads. I know that is not disco, but whatever. And this is the last one. And this looks awesome. I love the little detail at the bottom. I love how this goes up. I love the shininess to it. I don't know. It gives it something more than what the others had. I don't know. It's just, that's my favorite. There we go. Okay, so now we're moving on to children. So here's our little test subject right here. Let's randomize them again. Why not? Oh, God. We'll randomize you again. Ah, you're good. Okay, so children have new hair. Now, let's see. Hair. No, it's not a hair with that. It's the hair down. Is this the hair? Is this the hair? Yes, this is the hair. So let's lighten this hair so we can see the detail of it. Oh my god, I love it. There's curls in the back. Stuff in the front. This looks awesome. I would totally use this on any sim anywhere. It looks awesome. Let's keep him blonde. Why not? That looks awesome. Like, EA, you did a great job for that. Give you credit. And here is the outfit that boys get. I don't know if the girls get an outfit. They might. to anymore. No, this is not part of it. So we can put him back in this. Okay, so now we're gonna make him into a girl, because apparently the little girls have one outfit also, which is actually really nice of EA to include.
So.
Oh my god. So wait, the females can wear this too? Okay. Now, I don't know why they didn't give the little girls hair, but okay. No, that's not it. It looks... Okay, so it might be down here. Nope. Oh, there it is! There it is. There it is. There we go. Ah! I don't know... Ah! What were you thinking? I like it! It's nice. It just makes your Sims look like they're really, really, really huge. Like, whoa. Very, very huge, apparently. I like her hair. Even though that's not part of the set, I like it. But, whoa. That's just crazy. Okay, so, out of 10, I would give this stuff... not a stuff pack. Not a step back. No. This store set, I would give it, for 25 items and the price, I would not say this is worth $13.50. That's just a ridiculous price. I think this is worth maybe about $5. So I'd say I'm gonna give this maybe a 6 for price. No. I'm gonna give this a 4 for price, and I'm gonna give. Oh, excuse me. And I'm gonna give. The overall pack, I'm gonna give it like 8, because I liked some of the outfits. Some of the stuff was like, okay, that's kind of interesting. And the hair, they actually did good on the hair. It wasn't really bad like they usually do. Like, there's that one bad hair that you usually get in a set. So, I don't know, it just looks great. So, oh, before I go, I'm gonna see if that woman's coat ends up in, the seasonal wear. We'll check that out for you guys. Okay. And it is.
Weefa.
It is in the seasonal wear. And so is this one. And so is this one. And yeah. Okay guys, so if you liked my review, leave comments below telling me what things you liked and what things you didn't like. I don't know, I liked mostly all of it. Some things were weird, but yeah. If you want to... Oh my god, I can't speak today. If you want... Be patient with me, I'm having a hard day. So if you want to look at the set in its whole, you can find a link in the description below to the Sims 3 store, where you can either decide if you want to purchase it or not purchase it. It's up to you guys. I just wanted to say thank you guys for sticking around this long. If you can, share this video around, and maybe, I don't know, maybe people will like it. So until next time, guys, I will see you around for another review later.